When you move from the honeymoon stage, you come to reality stage. You are going to see that this guy snores. You see that the guy you marry, every time he's chewing chinga, but this time he has a little bad breath. You are going to see things that shocks you. That under his back there is some chloroso or something under his back. He has tried to kill it. It's not getting healed. She cannot cook. Sometimes when you cook, it's over salty. Relatives, it must be managed. If you have married for 10 years, 20 years, get a young couple and mentor them. Teach them how to love. How does a man react to a woman who has oversalted his food? How do you react? How do you react to a woman you are married who doesn't like bathing? Relative stage. He bathed in the morning and as if he's tired, he's tired, he's sleeping in the night. How do you marry a man? Some men are strong scent. Reality stage. At the courtship level, you might not see it. Reality. Expect the best, but prepare for the worst. Marry your friend. If it's managed well, because those things are subject to change. Yes. Yeah. I've seen women who marry men, they have strong scent. They taught them how to use lie. Everything about the guy is good. The guy is a loving guy. He fears God. But she couldn't deal with that and help. So reality stage, you see things. Everybody's reality stage is different. Your patience will be tested. Your endurance will be tested. Your self-control will be tested. After you marry, you will see men that are more handsome than your husband. After you marry, you will see women that are more attractive and pretty than your wife. Will you commit adultery? Reality stage, you are the one that is contributing. It doesn't add anything to the upkeep of the house. Reality. As of for 15 years, the wife has never initiated sex. It's not their fault, it's upbringing. Because of the polygamy system. For instance, if you grew up in a polygamous house, the father has three wives and they run shift. So it's the man that goes, choose which one to go. So from your upbringing, you don't know how to, and it affects the man. It looks like I'm the only one who loves you. But the guy stayed with this for 15 years. After the woman here preaching, she make advance. He broke the curse for 15 years. But that 15 years, he has to stay with that reality. How long does the reality end? How does it take? How long does it take? It depends on how fast you mature. You are not going to marry a perfect person. There is nobody that is perfect. The thing you see in me that you feel is a weakness is because God gave you grace to be strong there. But it doesn't mean you don't have a weakness. So in marriage, we complement, we cover up. There is no armor for the back. Yes, sir. So somebody must cover your back. Once the relative state is not managed, then criticism. Hey, criticism. Why are you like this? Why are you so dirty? Why are you like this? Why is it that you don't like praying? Why are you? I regretted for marrying you. Ayaya. And criticism said, proverbial songs can be sang. The devil in this house, I leave this house. The devil in this house. A good young nyom can come to the criticism stage. Everything is not appreciated. Because the reality stage was not managed. It moves to the criticism stage. You criticize everything he does. Somebody is in the stages where I'm talking about. If I knew you were like this, if I knew you don't like bathing, if I knew you don't know how to cook, if I knew you don't know, and all those things are subject to change. Today, cooking shouldn't be any problem. At a certain point, your wife cannot cook. It depends on the work your wife does. You should be able to get somebody that cooks. That is why people are going to catering school, so that they can get a job. Sometimes, I tell myself, I cook for my family. That's not me. You have to force and cook for your family. The family background you came from, you were not trained that way. So get a cook. Let him come on Saturday and do one kotomre, one katinkwa, one light soup, and get rice. You have a rice cooker. You don't need to go and come. The tetenia no rice. You put the rice in the bowl. It's on the fire. You put some water, hot water, some more time. Then would be able proper no cover. That at the point you cover it in rubber. We have left that stage. Put it in a rice cooker. Just put it on cook. Leave it and go to work and come back. It will finish cooking and warm it till you come. You take the contaminant out of the freezer. You put it in the water. You microwave some part. You put it in the rice. You are gone. Life has changed. God does not change. Man does not change. The relationship between God and man changes as the age goes by. Nothing to criticize. Now, can I make this point? If you want to criticize, you always have something to criticize. Criticism instead. If you don't manage it, the marriage will break. You are the one who caused this business to destroy. You are the one who caused this. It is a stage where resentment has grown. Bitterness, unforgiveness. It is true that he did it. But forgive him because God has forgiven him. This is it. Even Jesus, when was talking about, when he said the only way you can divorce a woman is when they commit adultery. He said, if you love her, you can still keep her. After all, he was not a virgin before you married her. Yes, others fire before you came to fire. Yes, so if he has crossed the line, bring back, wash it and continue.
All right. Yes,
but that depends on the individual you have married. A sensitive man may not be able to handle it. So it's not something you try. You remember the couple that I read their story to you? The woman committed adultery, he said three times. He asked the husband, say he has forgiven. But after 4 years, the guy filed for divorce. It means that within the heart is not forgiving. Criticism stage. We criticize. In Africa, we love it. And especially those of you who also have family members that will help you criticize. So you have taken your wife to your the man's family, and all your sisters is looking to find some fault. They are watching her closely to find something. And we read there, Magajia, turn the onya there, and this, and they are criticizing. And you are also helping them to criticize.